entrant number three in this year's Royal Rumble. Who's it gonna be? You gotta be kidding me.
Welcome home to Philly!
You've gotta be kidding me!
Bubba Dudley!
Guys, for the first time in 10 years, Bubba Ray Dudley's come home!
Bubba! Five Royal Rumble pay-per-views, including some incredible... But this is Bubba's first Royal Rumble. Oh! Hey, 9 different superstars have won the Rumble in their debut. Bubba Dudley could be one of them. He could be number 10.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I've seen this before. I've been there before.
But never with these two.
Bubba Ray Dudley, welcome back to WWE. Talk to us about your experience here tonight, here in Philadelphia, at the Royal Rumble.
You know, me and my brother Devon have participated in a lot of Royal Rumbles, but always as a tag team. Whether it was fighting for the World Tag Team Championships or defending the World Tag Team Championships, this is my first ever legit Royal Rumble. My first time back in a WWE ring in like 10 years. And what a better spot than Philadelphia. I think I did pretty good. I think it lasted like maybe 10 minutes or so, but as far as an experience to come back here, to come back home, and when I say home, I don't just mean to the Northeast or to Philadelphia. I mean home by the WWE. Because, not because I say so, but because the WWE universe says so, this is where I belong.